Everyone, this is Smith and welcome to the Tech Talkies YouTube channel. Today we will be learning how to make a new tab in Google Chrome. This is a very complicated task, so you have to work with me very slowly. First of all, you must open Google Chrome. We will have tutorials on how to do this. And we also have tutorials on other things mentioned in this video. You must move your mouse cursor towards the plus sign of Google Chrome where it says New Tab. We will have a tutorial on this in the future. Next, you must left click on the mouse. If you do not know how to left click, we will also have a tutorial about in the future. By making a new tab, you can increase your workflow and quickly switch in between tabs. This is all for the video. Hope you liked it. This is a very complex task, so if you have any questions, please leave it in the comments below. This is Smith. Goodbye.